physical damage. British Prime Minister David Cameron has sent hundreds more troops into northern England to help residents and emergency workers fight back rising river waters after weeks of heavy rain. The damage has spread to the major cities of York, Leeds, and Manchester.